What is up, Midway Mayhem fans? We are checking into the Universal Orlando Resort, and today is going to be a different kind of video. We are going Pokemon hunting. Yes, that is right. With the help of my wife, we are going to be going on a little bit of a hunt. Considering Universal Orlando has a bunch of different Pokemon you can catch and Poké stops, this is a great place for you. So let's go and try to catch some Pokemon. So as you can see, Lauren is going pretty much bonkers right now. There's a lot of different icons on this. And we're right here in front of the Starbucks. So pretty much all over CityWalk, there's going to be a ton of different options to find these Pokemon. So we'll walk around today and see what we can actually catch. So we are here at the main entrance, and as you can see, there is a gym right there. Right there is the entrance, gym. So again, a lot of different icons that are on this, as we can see all around us. There's everything. So there's a lot of Pokemon. Just in the last couple minutes, we've caught probably 10 different kinds. But let's continue on. Blue Man Group in the entrance is actually a home to another Pokestop, as we can see right here on the phone, Blue Man Group. But yeah, if you stand there, spin the little dial, you can get a whole bunch of different things from Pokeballs to different power-ups and adders. But let's see what else we can see. Another Pokestop. It's this one is Lion, Dog, Cat, Mouse, and Cheese. What that means, I have no idea. But we actually got a whole bunch of different things, potions and what was the other one that we saw?
We got some Pokeballs.
Pokeballs. So we can actually get a whole bunch of different stuff right here. But again, we're going to continue on. Another one on here, the Rip Ride Roller Coaster Wall Art. And as we spin, let's see what we get.
Ooh,
man, look how many we got on that one.
And an egg.
And an egg, bunch of stuff. A lot of good points to pick up here. Again, Universal seems to be the place if you want to really build up your score and your experience, come on over. This little back section over here, the New York Public Library, is actually another Poké stop, and let's see what we can get here. Spin, spin, spin! Woo! Three Pokeballs.
Woo!
All right, so we're over by the Mummy right now, and I wanted to showcase, just look at all of those Pokestops. The Lou Wasserman statue, another one, had a whole bunch of Pokeballs. And you can actually watch the parade while you're catching them, too. And looks like we have some more Pokemon here. Catch him! Catch him! No, you missed!
Oh, man.
No! No! Oh, come on, you suck! Yes! We got him! Alright, Lauren's trying to get a bat now.
Oh my goodness.
Let's see how many Pokeballs it takes.
Ah.
Come on, Lauren!
Okay.
You got him!
Oh no, I did!
No?
No, damn it! I need help!
Hold on, alright, so hold this. Let me try. Let's see if I can get this. Ah, I suck.
He's playing around too much.
Got him!
Woo!
So, let's see. Come on.
Yes, we got him.
So, gotcha on that one.
As we're blocking the walkway, but it's fine. We're just catching Pokemon, guys.
Yeah. And he is now registered to our Pokédex. As we can see, we are filling him up, guys. That's good. Here we are at the Clock Tower. Another Pokestop, as we can see right here. Let's see what we get.
Oh, no.
Try again later. What happened?
What? It's still
what?
Rip.
Yeah. Hello, Jaws. And hello, another Pokestop. As we see on here, let's see what we can spin to win.
Two Pokeballs, a egg, and not sure, not very Pokemon advanced yet, but it looks like,
it says
revive.
Okay.
Okay, all right, that's good.
King's Cross Station is another Pokestop, except Lauren got a little anxious and decided to do it already, but wanted to show on here that it is another stop though. The Wyndham Cupid Fountain, which is right over there, is another one. Spin to win! Spin it! More Pokeballs, eggs, things like that. So it's a hot day inside Universal Studios, and more specifically, Diagon Alley. So what better way to fix that? With some ice cream. I have some Butterbeer ice cream here. I've actually never tried it. And then we have a strawberry one right there. That's a strawberry peanut butter, right? So
yes,
go ahead and try it. What do you think, actually? Let me know. Really good? Oh, yeah. All right, now try the Butterbeer.
All right.
So, again, I've had the drink many a times, just have not had the ice cream version.
Ready?
So, yeah. Oh my god, that is so good.
Yum.
That is so good. It's literally just like the drink. I'm not joking, but it's a cold form. Don't mind me as I'm going to devour this now. Fear Factor Live is actually another one of the Poké stops, as we can see right here. Fear Factor Live. Lauren's gonna spin to win. Woo!
Guessing.
Revive, eggs, Pokeballs.
Yep.
Very nice. And as we can see, there's other Pokemon players here all over. I mean, literally. Well, I know you guys ask if I ride the rides. Well, Men in Black is my game of choice, and I'm about to go catch a ride right now. So we have the UFO towers in front of Men in Black, and Lauren spun it. And we got a couple Pokeballs and a revive. Very nice. The Robo Oasis actually has a Pokemon stop, and Lauren is gonna spin to win. We got three Pokeballs. I think it's kind of funny considering this is actually not currently built. They did have one, but it got torn down. Simpsons Ride has one. And what is that? That's a new one.
That's
a potion.
Potion.
And a couple Pokeballs. Here at Simpsons. El Barto is another stop. Again, Pokeballs and Revive. Jebediah Springfield was another Poké stop. And then we have the Krusty Burger right over here. And we haven't spun that one just yet, so let's see what we get.
Oh, not close enough yet.
Not close enough. We're right here in front of it. How's that possible? All right, now we're close enough.
All right. Pokeball.
Woo! SpongeBob may live in a pineapple under the sea, but today he is going to be helping us with Pokemon. Let's see what he gives us.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Pokeballs.
Here's another one, the Bucket Stop, as seen right here. The big purple dinosaur known as Barney. And the fountain right there is another one of the stops. And let's see if Lauren can pull it up.
I love you, Pokeballs.
Yeah. On the pathway near the Garden of Allah is the green, or East Green area. Let's see.
Whoa!
That gave us a ton of Pokeballs on that one. Very nice. The Spear of Guidance. Let's see if it guides us to some awesome stuff.
Lame.
What a beautiful sunset we have here. And the Battery Park Clock is our next target.
Woo, not bad.
Not bad, four Pokeballs. And then the next one we have, it's right over here at Mel's Diner, so let's go ahead and walk over. Let's see if Lauren's got it ready.
Nope.
Wrong one.
Oh,
come on.
Hold on. Transformers. All right, so wait, we need to, you're right here. Here you go.
There we Mel's go.
Jamming.
Mel's.
Yeah, it's all right.
Meh.
Not bad.
Optimus Prime? He is a Pokemon target. Let's see.
Ooh,
four of them. Yep. Right across from the meet and greet, we have another one. Transformers Nest. Meh. Three Pokeballs.
You're spoiled by the other
I know,
Pokeballs.
I'm spoiled by now. Woohoo! We just got a medal. We caught 10 poison type Pokemon. The Terminator Skull. Also another Pokestop. Right as we exited the park, we actually caught a new Pokemon for us. Abra. The Hard Rock Cafe. Let's see what we get. Three Pokeballs. We are here in front of the Twosome Chocolate Emporium, even though it says NBA City right here, and we actually already spun this. We got a bunch of Pokemon balls, a potion, and a revive earlier, so very neat. Good kitty. Good kitty. In fact, That's what it's called, good kitty. So hopefully we have some good fortune. Aw, lame.
Three Pokeballs.
The crow's nest is another one. Let's see.
Ooh, not bad. Four Pokeballs.
All right, this has to be my favorite Pokemon spot. The Hulk roller coaster. Hulk smash. Dr. Doom's Fearfall. Another stop on here. Let Lauren do the honors. Woo! Four Pokeballs. Wolverine. He's a spot. Let's check it out. Man, that was a bunch of them on there. Very nice.
Thanks.
Looks like we have somebody over here using a lure, so hopefully we may see some rare Pokemon. Fingers crossed. The Amazing Adventures of Spider-Man. Come on, Spidey. Give me something good. So-so. I've noticed the attractions don't have a whole bunch of them. Well, this says it is the Stunt Show Stadium, as listed on here. Four Pokeball. I would say this sign is kind of fitting, considering a lot of us have done this in our childhood, but we had the Phantom right here. And let's see. Have this stop right here, click on it. And let's see.
Here we go.
Not much.
Not much.
Dudley Do-Right's Ripsaw Falls, another one on our screen here. Let's see what we can get. Three Pokeball. Toon Lagoon. Let's see. A couple items. Not a whole bunch, but something. Well, it says Jurassic Park, but we're in front of Kong right now. We're still gonna spin and see if we can get anything, though. Three Pokeballs. Triceratops, the next one. Woo, three Pokeballs. Woohoo! Level up! Level 7! Alright, I'm calling BS on this one. It says Jurassic Rock Climbing Wall. Well, that is way down that direction. We're actually right next to the splashdown area for Jurassic Park, but we'll still spin to win. See? Right by the splashdown. So this was a new one that we just caught. And we happened to catch it right over by...
No.
Oh no, we didn't catch it! We thought we caught it.
Oh no.
Here, get it.
I'm trying to.
It said we caught it, but we didn't apparently. Throw it hard. Get it. So after what would seem like 20, we still didn't get him.
Maybe
come on. Come on. You better stay in your shell.
You better stay in there.
Stay in your Pokeball. I think he's going to break out.
No, stay in him. Oh no, I think we're good.
No, he's going to break. No, we got him. So after literally probably 30, 40 Pokeballs, we finally caught this guy.
Woo!
And he's going to be added to our index right now. Very nice. High five. We finally got him. Man, seriously, that took forever.
Woo! Nice.
And here's yet another one that we just got. You better stay in that Pokeball. You better stay in there. Yeah. So we caught this one. Let's see.
Spearow.
Very nice. And he's going to be added to the index. The Triceratops fossil right here is another one. Well, we just caught another one, Slowpoke. And he was pretty easy to catch. It was one of the first throws that we did. And he's being added to the index also. Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey happens to be another one. Three Pokeball. Not very magical. The Hogwarts Express is yet another one of our Pokemon stops. We've already spun it a little bit earlier, but just want to show you. It's another one on the map. Ooh, and of course,
a jellyfish looking thing.
Ooh.
Wild tentacruel.
I'm gonna let you try to get this one. Ooh. Best of luck.
Alright. He's a little harder. You got the orange. Maybe not.
Oh.
I lied.
Fingers crossed. Let's see if we got him. First time. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh no.
No, we didn't get him.
One of those again. No. Alright, he seems a little easier because he's got all those tentacles. Let's see. Yeah.
Direct hit.
Second time.
Let's see if we can get him with the second time. Stay in that Pokeball. No! So one more. Third time. Let's see what happens. Come on, come on, come on. No! So even a third time, we didn't get it. So fourth.
Fourth?
Is it fourth time the charm?
Yeah.
This is probably the hardest one that we've actually had to capture. I mean, the other one took like five times. Are you kidding me? At least.
He's pretty easy to like capture.
Yeah, he's easy to capture, but
staying inside is a whole nother
matter. Yeah, let's see if he stays in this time. Come on. It can't possibly be six.
Oh.
It's six times for this guy. Ridiculous. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh.
Are you kidding me? Cannot believe this, how long it's taken.
I don't know if we got the wrong kind of Pokeball.
I don't know. Are we doing this wrong? What's going on here?
Oh, God.
Come on. This is getting a little ridiculous now. We've caught this guy now eight times.
Oh, my goodness.
Nothing. Come on.
Yay,
got him. Finally.
Him.
Holy
wow.
crap. That took forever.
You can say his name really lives up
yeah,
to the
that was very
experience.
Cruel of him. Add it to the index. Dragon Challenge. Another one of the Pokemon stops. Even though we got a little spin happy earlier, we've already done this one, so that one is done. But then we have another one that I want to show you. That was the Hogsmeade East entrance, which is right here. Again, we've already spun that one, got a little greedy on it, but just wanted to show you guys what's available. Right Foot of Poseidon is right there. Let's do a spin here and see what we can do. Three Pokeballs. And there's a whole bunch of them around this area, so we'll continue to search around and see what we can find. This one is going to be extremely hard to get sometimes. The Myth Clock Pillar, we found that if you actually go to the closest location to where the employee area is, you can actually get it, so you don't have to go on the pathway. There we have it. Right over by Mythos is another one, and we have the Statue of Atlas. Lauren, would you please do the honors? Three Pokeballs! We are walking up on our next one, which is the Griffin statue for the Lost Continent, and it is right there. And let's see what we can do. Four Pokeballs. Another one is where Poseidon's Fury is, but we have Poseidon's Temple, and this one is a little bit too far away, and the attraction is already closed, so we are not going to try that one, but just to let you know, that one is available. The Zax Bypass, located right over here. Let's see. Woo! That's actually the most Pokeballs we've had.
Wow.
Very nice.
Gold mine.
For this one, we're over by the Seuss Trolley, but it says right here, the Seuss Cat Thing. Three Pokeballs for that one. This stop is called the Onceler. In fact, there it is right there. Whoa! That one had no Pokeballs, but three revives. Well, if you notice all these bent light posts, well, that's what our next one is. Nice, we got revive potion and Pokeballs. McElegant's Pool, another one right here. And gotta turn on the screen if we want to catch him. Says it's too far away. That thing is right here.
Wait,
but we still got a couple Pokeballs from it.
Two Pokeballs. Any more? Nope, that's it.
Yeah, I think we're done. Right underneath this bridge is another one called the Rickshaw. Three Pokeballs. The Stowaway Storage Cannon, which is right there. There's another one of the spots. Spin, 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 spin. Give me something.
There you go.
Very nice. Customer service dome, as seen on here. Woo! Two potions and a Pokeball. And for our very last one of the night is the Islands of Adventure Tower right here. So this is gonna be it, guys. After this, we are out of here, and very nice. We got a couple revives and Pokeballs. But I do hope you like this video, guys, from Islands of Adventure. We're gonna have more videos from other parks from around the world. So if you like what we do, follow us on Instagram, our Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter at Midway Mayhem, and I'll see you out on the Midway.